Several drugs in the workplace were on the rise last year. Diagnostic Laboratory Services says use of cocaine, amphetamines, and synthetic urine were up. Cocaine up 67%. Amphetamines jumped 57%, and synthetic urine was up slightly at 33%.
Those, of course, cocaine and amphetamine are drugs that you would rather not see go up. They're a little more insidious than marijuana, but the rise is not alarming, you know. But it's still present, you know. It's still there, so we need to be vigilant.
Now, the one thing that went down was marijuana use, down 4% in the workplace.